for another child, even something like noticing the rim on a coffee cup, that can become a whole landscape right there, that little place there. But they are all alone in that exploration unless someone notices and joins in a way that maybe is skillful, and saying, oh, I see that too. And then maybe there's a conversation, just maybe even momentary, but enough to make a connection there and make a reciprocity so that that can lead into a whole realm of subtlety. I would use the word subtle.